Okay. The main body of the sarcophagus, a lot more work than I thought, but I've got it enclosed now. I just got to finish the framing. Lots of paper-macheing. Got my frame, obelisk, some sanding and paint. Got a few sarcophagus lid. Pretty much done as far as paper-mache goes. A few more details. Other than that, ready for paint. And although generally it won't be displayed on it, because we want to be able to see the mummy. That's the general idea. Not quite up to Egyptian standards, but for Halloween,